It is time to hunt for caves in the jungle, and I realize we've never gone down the well, hit this stable, but we'll worry about that later. Let's get this cave first. And I hear a Koriku. Mr. Koriku, you're a swamp, actually. I do not feel like being swamped today. Well, speaking of swamps, I'm gonna play some new music. This is Crocodile Swamp from Spyro. Oh, well, that was an easy one. I really didn't see you there, did I? Can I get out of here, though? Yeah! Man, these caves are really small. Wow. You booked a point cave. You know about. Wow, this is like an anti-Unobo setup, isn't it? Oh, that is so bad. This is awful. This is really, really awful. I'm dead. I do not like this anti-Unobo setup. Well, at least the checkpoint is right here at the cave. I know what you want, you stupid game. Alternatively, I could just use a rock weapon. Which I do not really have. I don't want to waste my big bronze sword. This is dumb. Hey, Unobo, we're deep enough to spawn you now, right? Oh, Unobo. Unobo, you're a paino. Well, this was a cave and a... It was half a cave, really. Got you. We do. Instead of ice fruits, though, but we won't need ice fruits. See what the Weldar has to offer, eh? What? Just an apple? Yeah, an apple fell down here, so what? Oh, there's nothing down here, it's... It's just the pool. That's so weird. Yeah, not raining now. Better get the shrines while we can, am I right? There is this side quest. Oh, those are the giant brothers! Like, the three Hinoxes! I was wondering if we were gonna see them again. Yeah, we can do that quest. Alright, here's another Korok. Just gotta carry you across the bridge, it's fair enough. I wanna get a picture of those birds. Like, birds are... some of the hardest things to take pictures of. No, there's a squirrel, it's even better. Come on! I was targeting all three and I got neither. That is so stupid! Ugh. Thank you! Alright, time to kill our first squirrel. Yeah! Oh, wow! So, acorns are actually dead squirrels. I never knew. God, that's mind-blowing. Favorite Spyro game, Hero's Tale. No one else likes it, but I think it's the best. I really liked its big interconnected world. Sure. Yeah. Alright, easy Quark's easy. Actually, though, we do need a Lizalfos. Yeah, for the monster collection. You know, this one's brighter, so we'll keep it. So... yeah, we could just... Zora our way up there, I reckon. Like treasures hidden underwater at these parts. across the lake cave. Yeah. Alright, got a little ancient ruin here, not bad. Ooh, interesting. This is like deep water, right? Yeah. Oh, well, I regret wasting all these ice fruits now, but I think white shoe jelly should work too, right? Darn right it does. I miss Cryonis. So I think we're directly beneath it now. Oh, of course it's not gonna let us ascend because the game is bad. Jeez. All the ways for nice true. Ha! Yeah, I think we gotta try to get into that upper entrance, right? Yeah. So, better... Is that... I thought that was breakable rock for a sec. That's not. We gotta get with the stick. Okay, 21. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! Uno, donuts, trees, quantum, mayonnaise, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, should have done that, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! Oh, I can grab these too, what do you know? 20! Ugh, oh, my nose, alright. Any other way we could approach this? You know, as we're dropping down from there... we should just... try to glide for it, I think. Here's an easy way out. It's this way. Thank you, ice block. Yeah, baby, yeah! I do need sticky stuff. I know you're in here. There you are. You little stink frog. How about a little ice chew, eh? Easier to get there from the tower. Oh yeah, I forgot my Korok. Us to the quest marker. By the look of things. It's probably actually inside the cave, right? Came from. Oh! Definitely not from there. You know, though. Blow up. Yeah. Well, Slide, she just kills you instantly. It's fine by me. You know, but those rocks just infuriate me. Alright, we found the first Hinox brother. I don't think I have the Master Sword assigned to anything, so I'll just use this. Fire chew, yeah. Because I can set your, like, your leg brace on fire. Actually, I could just use Unobo for that. What am I thinking? You don't need to waste anything for that. The eldest Hinox brother. That's how you know he's a unique monster. Too bad they can't do, like, Xenoblade and give all these unique monsters fun names. Like, Despicable Howard. Or Grumbling Patricia. Or Hungry Mary. Just saying. Although, can we actually get you? Well, we can't get you now, you're dead. I wonder if we like get a Hinox figurine. Owl splinters. Oh, oh my god, Link, what the hell? I did not click that. I was trying to do something. Play the nighttime version of this music. Figured we could get one of them in the launcher collection. Old picture is better though. Speed clock puzzle. What's going on over here now?
Oh!
I think, like, there are chess puzzles. Ooh, that's a new one. Yep, there's some clock business going on over here. I got their picture though. Well, you want me to bring that? You want me to bring that boulder to these ones, do ya? Mr. Korok, sir. Ah, okay, that's an easy one. Yep, I found you. Nope, yep, more fun way to do this. Buried. Nice and buried, and I forgot where this cave is already. Okay. I mean, okay. It's over here. It could also just be inside the frickin' waterfall, because... I mean, why wouldn't you hide something behind the tallest waterfall, am I right? Like an opening, yeah. Before thing just shake again. Ouch, you little prick. Okay, let's actually see about this Korok, though. It's gonna be here, right? And we gotta, like, race up the waterfall again, right? Please, please. Evidently, no. Another metal block puzzle, I guess? Maybe? Let me cancel out of that. Well, this looks unique. You know, Bo. Hello, Bo. Hello. Why is Enobo so bad? Fire, go away. Cora, no. Oh, there's another cave. Well, since we're here, I guess we'll head in that one. Controller was spazzed out. That's gonna be where the dude is, right? Oh! Never suspected. 10. You know, I could use some chew, actually. For chewing. There's the next heeny weeny. Alright. Sleeping Hinox, baby. Sleeping Hinox. This one's cooler. Let's get the first strike off him. Middle Hinox brother. Okay. Oh, smacked him right in the eye. Nice. I think all the wind currents get a nice breeze going through here. Now, can we finally get out of here and go through that last cave, eh? Well, to get out of here, doesn't it? Korok, right. Gotta find that Korok. Oh, didn't we realize those last team? Dude, thank you. Oops, sorry. Yet? Not yet. Not going off here either. You know, I didn't actually want to go in here, did I? Does it go up behind the waterfall? Naked in this neck of the woods. So it goes off in here. Could the Korok be in here then? I guess we're not technically in the cave yet. Let's make sure we kill this guy swiftly. Motherfucker. I'm gonna save here in case you kill me swiftly. Yeah, gangbanged. Yay. Mount Floria Cave. You're already in here. You came in from that way. Okay. And okay, I gotta check these again. I forgot to mark a cave. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Okay, here's where the Korok is. Well, yep, there we go. Because the Koroks are never actually inside the caves, are they? You know, Bo. Destroy. Up. Let's see who's on top of this pillar. Be a frog, probably now. Just okay. Just weapon junk. Well, why not? Cross emitter. Yeah, that sounds nice. Flying down here next, right? Alright. Rodai Lakefront Tunnel. Oh, stupid thing again. Thank you for being here. Be like an abyss we never found. We're gonna fight the next Hinox in the dark, are we? Real concern will be finding that dude. Finding all this darkness. Oh, jeez. Well, wow, that was easy. We totally stumbled into him. Hinox. We are not getting close toward the Hinox. I can clearly see the Hinoxes this way. Okay, let's look at that quest again. Yeah, which one are we in? Yeah, Rodai Lake. So we're in the right cave. Maybe we do gotta head further this way, and then it backtracks. I think we found him. Maybe it just marks the lake and not the actual Hinox. That makes more sense. He's wondering where I am. Ah, nice. He's just gonna go back to sleep. Nice. He has no idea where I am. Oh, I heard something in here. Huh. Alright. Well, no one's here. I'm just gonna go back to bed. I guess the youngest dies last. Couldn't even get the music started. Alright, let's just drop this useless thing. Got it back? Guess I could have something else then. Let me see. We got these weapons now, so we should fuse something good to them. Like, bear with me now, like a Lynel horn, yeah? Gotta use that Lynel horn at some point, yeah? Yeah, this is good too. Yeah, that's powerful. Alright, I think we're gonna use this. In any case, let's hand in this quest. Talk to you. Ooh, we got our pony points. So where's the dude at?
A really good one?
Oh, delicious. You know, I wonder if I should try to feed luminescence to those animals. Maybe something cool happens. Those Don Dons.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's them over there, right? So, what if I try to feed these fellas some luminous, eh? He likes it. Alright. Yeah, good Don Don. Mmm, delicious. Mmm. What if I fed one a diamond. Diamond's delicious. Nope, just luminous stone, eh? I don't really like these guys. They're adorable. Well, let's say we go up to that one next, shall we? And what's a little walk? We can make it from here. Try some new music. Southern Swamp Night from Majora's Mask. It's more ambience than music, but it's more peaceful than this game. Wow, like what an epic miss, Link. And all the fire's in the way. Except we can't drop anything here because this game is bad. There. But I think I do like this more. Let's look for a Korok. Okay, this is clever, this is clever. Oh, that poor Chew is trapped under there. How cute. Ow. You guys aren't, like, are you? You are. Okay, don't kill him. Now you can kill him. Alright, that's perfect. Yeah. Nothing like certain death, eh? So, where will you be this time, Mr. Friend? Oh my god, the wind. I hate the wind so much. At least I don't like bomb flowers. Oh my god, it went so far with my gentle throw. Fine. Oh, I can see the Korok statue, dude, flower up there. God, I hate you guys so much. Alright. Next one who dares spit at me is gonna get it. Oh my god, I hate you guys so much. I just want to blow this stupid thing up. And get absolutely nothing for it. Oh my god. What a waste of bomb flowers. About Sargon Woods cave. I hopefully shouldn't need this. Another Korok, yay. Bad idea to situate yourselves over the water, don't you think? Oh, Tulin, you're my man. You're my man. My man, Tulin. Oh, you know, Bo. This is a long river, isn't it? Maybe I can get that Korok. Just gonna save here. Tulin's a tasty little birdie, isn't he? Is that a way up there? That doesn't look like a way. Me. to throw a fire thing at that. Yeah, I don't think so, mate. Oh boy, how long is this? Alright, well there's the guy. Well, I can just swim up there. Yay! Da 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 da. I'm gonna have to use an arrow up on you.
Oh!
Nice. Get me out of here. Gonna backtrack along the shore, hopefully get us a Korok. Oh, it's daytime now. Don't matter if I got you. Haha, I did not. Oh, you should always double check, shouldn't you? Well, there's a Lionel, that's for sure. Okay, there's the Korok, easy. Tulin, you're the best, but please stop it. Is that the only Korok then? Let's just run along this path and double check. Make sure Mr. Lionel doesn't bother us. Well, I think we're fine for now. Let's go back to Terrytown and hand in these things, shall we? I'll try again to find that stupid Korok that's around here. I warped to the wrong shrine. Yeah, this is not a good shrine to warp to. Yep, there's definitely a Korok around. On top of Terry's house. Like, that is the most important structure in this village, Terry's house. I mean, Hudson. It's like, why is it called Terrytown anyway? The dude's name is Hudson. Gotta like attach the Hudson to the other side of the sign, eh? Also, it's not even supposed to rain in Terrytown. This version sucks. I'm supposed to rain in Terrytown. That didn't go well at all. How is that not the answer? That would have been great. Talk to stupid guy. Maybe I'll just do this off screen.